Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome out of the blue corner from Gary, Indiana, Darek Superman Findley. Give it up for his opponent from Ventura, California, by way of Samara, Russia, Maxim, Granite, Vlasov.
Man, I'm gonna do my thing. It's crazy in the club when I'm in that man. Trust me, homie, I'm not playing. I had a dance floor off the chain, I sick.
Get up.
I came to bring you that California love. And a little New York hate is all of the above. I'm not playing, I'm saying I'm off the chain. You niggas better follow us.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again from the Oxnard Performing Arts Center in Oxnard, California. This is the co-main event of the evening, scheduled for 8 rounds of boxing in the super middleweight division. Your three judges ringside should the bout go the distance. David Dankin, Barry Druxman, and Jack Reese. And the third man inside the ring in charge of the action when the bell sounds is Dr. Lou Moret. Here we go, fight fans. Introducing you first, out of the blue corner to my right. He steps in the ring tonight wearing the black trunks trimmed with silver. Official weight, 170 pounds even. His professional record, 20 wins, 12 defeats with one bout even. 13 of those wins coming to you by way of a knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of Gary, Indiana, he is Darek Superman Findley. And his opponent fighting across the ring to my left out of the red corner. He steps in the ring tonight wearing the orange trunks. Official weight, 168.5 pounds. His professional record, an outstanding one. 28 wins with only one defeat. 40 of those wins coming to you by way of a knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of Ventura, California, by way of Sumera, Russia, he is Maxim Granite Vlasov. Once again, your referee of the final instructions, Dr. Lou Moret.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank some of our sponsors. I'd like to thank TuneUp USA, Architecture Salon, Buenaventura Golf Course, Oliva's Link Golf Course, Good Life, York's Core and Fitness, West Coast Strength and Conditioning, River Edge Golf Course, American Latino Magazine, Paradise Pantry, Grades and Hops, Summit Winery, Eggs and Things. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big round of applause for both of these warriors? They gave a valiant effort for 8 straight rounds. Now, ladies and gentlemen, after 8 rounds of boxing, we go to the judges' scorecards for the official decision. David Dankin and Barry Drexman see it 79-73. And Jack Reese has it 80-72, declaring your winner by unanimous decision. Maxim Granite Vlasov.
As I stand here tonight with the winner of that very action-packed bout, I would like to give a great big kudo to you. You just went toe-to-toe with a very amazing opponent. Now I just want to know from you how you felt in that fight.
Да, было на самом деле очень сложно, потому что противник очень крепкий и много ударов пропустил, но при этом ни разу даже не пошатнулся. Было сложно будет для меня.
It was extremely difficult fight for me because I'm amazed how strong the opponent is. With all the hits he missed, he stayed on ground, he hold the ground. I have such a big respect for my opponent tonight.
And again, a great big round of applause for Maxim Granite Vlasov.
Thank you, Lisa.